thank you so much for being on Zee Connect Season 6 right after the performance. How did you think the response was?
It was great performing at the Zee Great Mela. I think it's always fun to perform in Dubai. But today it was such a beautiful festival. People was just chilling, enjoying the music, eating food, you know, being with their friends, family. And I think it was a very well organized event. Very smooth, no problems, and you know, no hiccups, no sound issue, nothing. So it was so smooth. It's like a dream, you know, when an event goes this smooth, you feel so happy because there's so many people who are involved in making this a success. So I want to congratulate entire team of Zee, entire team, you know, who made this evening possible, and thank you for having us here.
Jayanta, that was an absolutely rocking performance. It was mind-blowing. Tell me, how do you think the response was?
I'm really pleased with the response. I think it was amazing how everybody in the audience knew every song. They were singing along. Like they literally knew every single word, and I thought that was amazing. It's so great to see the love for Amit Trivedi's music out here in Dubai.
Divya, that was a mind-blowing performance. How was the response according to you?
I think we have been very fortunate. Jahan bhi AT Live, Amit Trivedi Live hua hai, we have got such an amazing response. But Dubai mein we were like, you know, a little shaky about kaun hoga, you know. We have never performed in front of them. So even AT was a little skeptical ke yaar kya hoga. We had butterflies in his stomach. Suhani, suhani, hai ye kahani, jo khamoshi sunati hai, jise tu re chaha, hoga wo tera. मुझे वो ये बताती है मैं मगन पर न जानू आने वाला है वो पल जब हौले हौले धीरे धीरे खिलेगा दिल का एक
Kartik, how was the response to the Great Mela?
Well, you saw
your performance.
It.
Yes, we saw it. It was absolutely amazing.
So nice to see people literally sing every line of every song. You know, it doesn't happen too often in concerts. We know that people typically sing the hook line, they cheer in the beginning, but this is like so enduring.
Insane.
So beautiful to see people just sing the whole song. And when they sang Pareshan, like literally the whole song, I thought that was a great moment. Yeah.
Amazing. Superb. So is this like your first time in Dubai or you've been doing concerts here?
No, I play for different communities here, for Tamil, for Malayalam and now for Hindi. So yeah, I keep coming.
Superb.
Here.
Superb. Yeah. So how is it like playing in different languages, singing in different languages?
Well, it's at the end of the day, it's music. So people are out there to enjoy. So yes, each of them does it differently. But at the end of the day, it's a lot of fun. It's a great moment
awesome.
To be on stage always.
Awesome, awesome. We've loved the performance, absolutely. We are really looking forward to seeing you more in Dubai. Thank you so much, Kartik. Thank you for
so
being
much.
With us.
Thank you, thank you.